SPL does not have thousands of members.
They got 5,000 members.
Yes,
that's not real. That's not a job.
It is. They get rid of people. I actually did a video on SKL and what they do. And they actually get rid of players who don't play out of sports.
Yeah. I'm not saying that's the problem. They
disbanded. We actually use the chat. We actually get people involved. But they're all in their Discord. They don't interact with the community.
Yes, and there are part, in TeamSpeak, not banning. Discord.
Yeah, and they're on another thing, but they're not interacting with like the blueberries, yeah. The people that come on here. They're not getting people involved.
Loyalty
so, and the main thing strength for me is that they will just disband the whole thing once they decide they're done. Which kind of sucks. Yeah. Like, I get it if you don't have leadership or being able to take it up, but we will always like hand off to some
people that run with us now.
Yeah, Rena.
Out of a thousand,
you got Rena.
Rena's the only one that plays on.
You got Rena and another one joined the other day, and there's one that runs with us that's another outfit.
What happened to Karma's cool, Karma's badass. There are badass
Rena's
people.
Using a fake
I don't know. She's still in the outfit. She's just not flying.
But your girlfriend there, Tiger, what's her name?
But we've got to get in there. So I'm hoping that my...
Why don't we all time grenade throws all at once? Sync up our grenade throws.
Or powder max will get us in. Powder max will get us in.
Yeah, I'll grab the powder.
I'll grab frag for mercy.
Just get in. We're getting eyes quick.
Orbital strike is ready for high ridge. Mark smoke where you want it.
Fuck, seriously.
Oh yeah, I had
it. This is the problem. We don't
get fucker.
And a half, your base is gone.
I can't think of it. On or
apparently the alerts should be like longer than they are right now to actually give bases some kind of meaning.
Oh,
yeah,
fuck,
I agree.
Bitch.
Fuck, fuck me.
Because if you want to build a base, you got to quickly throw it up, and then you got to throw it in the right spot, and then you got to know where the right spot is to begin with.
Scalp.
Even implants too.
Yep.
Oh, it gives you ISO.
So that way they can sell you shit. That way they can sell you shit.
More armor up, guys. Get more armor up.
Got an ID on an enemy galaxy.
But that's the only thing I care about from the alerts is ISO.
They don't give
you
much.
You get 150 if you lose. And if you win, you get 300.
Great disturbance.
They're getting warp gated by NC. Something.
There's still a lot of them here. There's just a lot of us here now.
Nope, stay frosty. They're gonna come back in like the last 30 seconds.
There's 100 plus.
What are we at? We're at 38. We need to take more territory.
It's as if an entire platoon filled with sweats cried out in horror.
That's it. Yeah, I think Big Reading Cowboy is going to pull up, right? And he's going to get a vehicle there. We're going to have to go.
You are in a restricted area.
I'll let you know when it's
up. Regardless of your karma or anything?
Yeah.
But don't hurry yet.
We get there. Not yet.
Restricted area. Out,
is that one of those open air bases, or do they have?
I think it's an open air base.
You can get the platoon here by one chunk and push on the
get a galaxy up.
This is extremely. I mean, these.
Victory yep. is our okay. condition.
Well, I see. Yeah, I need to do it.
Oh, you are cut off.
So we actually win this alert. It's fucking crazy. It doesn't make sense.
By not trying.
Yeah, by not trying. By not being uncoordinated. And just going from here and there and... Someone fucking shooting at me. Stop it!
We're using the fuck it tactic.
I think Osher is well suited for pigs.
It's a nightmare for me.
Thank you.
Everybody that's around A point, get around A point and face me for a little group shot. Do a little group shot, face me, guys. I'm the guy all in green here. Just face me and do a quick little group shot.
Take some ammunition.
I'll be doing it for a couple of minutes here. Just come to A point for group shot. You'll see it up under Chuck Baller YouTube. Just look for the guy in war paint on the sleeves. Chance for the group shot.
Got ammo for you here.
I can heal you.
Take some ammunition.
Once he says he's done, everybody shoot him.
I'm done.
Kill him.
That's some of it. No.
I need a medic.
Hey, give it to me. We call this tactical superiority.
Karma's everything, you some of it.
Kill him.
That's some of it. No.
I need a medic.
Hey, give it to me. We call this tactical superiority.
Karma's everything, you son of a bitch.
I'll get you fixed up.
Take some ammunition.
Thanks.
That one behind the shield now. Say that's how smart I am, son of a bitch. Oh, son of a bitch.
Stay alert.
Yeah, it's just one light assault trooper running around killing all the Sundies.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting tired, guys.
Yeah, I think I'm out.
I got maybe 15 more minutes left in me, man. Holy fuck, where the hell am I? Is that far? Learn to fly, I don't care. Everybody back, we're gonna pay a visit to that NC and Vanu, and we're gonna hit everything from the fucking air at once. They think it's a private party over there.
Wait, you saying we're crashing a party?
Crashing a party. It's a Vanu NC wedding.
Hurrah, hey guys.
Oink, oink.
You know what? Did they just bail out of there? Are they still there? I'll see what happens. He might have moved.
NC pushed him off Ziggurat.
Okay, we'll just hit everything there anyways, and then we'll do a secondary target.